telling you the guy's
good. Check them out.
Hey, here he is right here. Phil Nico. Nico Phil.
So you're the guy who got jumped for a couple of million?
Yeah. You gonna pop me for it?
No, I've heard good things. Some odd friends, but you know, what are you gonna do?
You're right. I've been keeping bad company.
Oh, you mean this guy? He's okay. Well, he pays up, and he ain't gone states yet.
Very funny, ha-ha.
Listen, we got a lot of missing money, and we got a problem with these fucking bikers.
And I've got the problem finding someone.
Yeah, I nearly got something on that.
So we sent some of our boys after the money. Maybe you can deal with the bikers. Calm them down. They're causing trouble on the corner of Vauxite and Exeter.
Sure.
Otherwise, you and Raymond here got a serious problem. The boss has got to get paid. Even when people forget to tell him about things they're working on.
I don't bust my balls. What's the point of talking about things unless they become real?
I'm sure.
Yeah, I'm sure. You're sure, Phil. You of all people.
Now, what the hell does that mean?
Nothing. I mean, come on. You're a guy who knows what's what, right, Phil? Take it easy.
So can you take me to Columbus Avenue?
This is as far as we go.
You took something that belonged to my employers.
Shit! That's the cocksucker that Johnny ripped off of the diamond loot! Hey, why don't we see if he can keep up with some real American bikers? Hey, let's do this!
Couldn't I make this easy?